Okay, well, hello everybody. I'd like to welcome you to our channel called Waterfall Studios. And also, this video is just a by way of introduction, really. So what are we about? Well, hopefully over the next 12 months, we are committed to kind of posting at least a video a week through the next 12 months, all around about writing songs, producing songs, recording them in a small, well, this is a bedroom studio fundamentally, so recording them here in a bedroom studio. So we would love to be able to do 5 or 6 songs, maybe do an EP this year. Yeah. And really we want to just share our journey, our story in terms of writing songs and releasing them, hopefully maybe through Spotify or something like that. So what are you gonna expect? Well, hopefully a video every week, just taking you through each stage of the songwriting process, all the way through to, you know, recording the song and mixing the song in a home studio. No doubt there's going to be other musicians that we'll invite along, maybe to record in the studio, maybe share the recording in some other studios that we know in around Brighton. So really, yeah, we're excited about these next videos through this year. So we'd love for you to kind of subscribe, hit the bell icon, and that will mean that you'll get notification for any new videos that are coming up. Jonathan, what's the song called?
It's called Deny Yourself.
Deny Yourself. Okay, so when did you write the song?
Just off the back of Soul Survivor.
So you went to Soul Survivor last year?
Yeah, the last.
That was the last one. Wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. Yeah, but they've got other stuff. They're doing other stuff now, which is really exciting for them.
Good.
But yeah, I had a really good time there. It was the first time I'd probably become a Christian.
Okay, wow, okay.
And yeah, just came off the back of that, and I got creative, and... Yeah.
So when you wrote the song, was it like one evening after one of the kind of bands, or was it during one of the worship services? Or
I think it was. I wrote some after some evenings, but I think it all culminated after the week, and so I had the rough idea.
Okay,
and then we came together, as you said, one evening, and
just kind of pulled some structure together. Yeah. I have to say, it was a great song when I first heard it, so it didn't really need too much kind of work. I guess the important thing for a producer, obviously you're going to play the song to me, and I've probably got some thoughts and ideas, is actually, and we'll do this in the next video, is to get a sense of what's your idea for the song. You may be influenced. And it's important for me to kind of get a sense of who are your influences. It may be that for this song, it's got a very acoustic feel, or maybe not. But, you know, these are the kind of things that we need to kind of get down. So really, when you listen to this song, when you're playing the song, in your mind's eye, who would be your influences? Who would be somebody that we'd go to see maybe a similar kind of format or maybe their songs that maybe sound like this? Or is this completely unique and completely different than anything that's out there?
I like a lot of Matt Redman's stuff.
So a lot of Matt Redman. Yeah, good.
So, yeah, of course, he's released the modern David or whatever he's. But yeah, I really like his songs.
And he's released a recent
album. Yes, Just Jesus, album. Same Jesus.
The Same Jesus. Yeah. Okay, fantastic. Well, that may be an album we can have a listen to
as
well.
Yeah, it's a good album. Good EP.
Single. Good EP.
Yeah.
Okay, so probably the best thing is, why don't we just have a listen? Give us a verse and give us a chorus, and that will give the listeners something to kind of get a sense of what the song sounds like.
All right, let's do it. My body's the temple of the one and only living God. I'm a living sacrifice. Your power, it moves in us. I know you have a plan, so let your will be done. So that's the verse.
That'd be a verse. Yes. And what would the chorus sound like?
Alright, the chorus is, there's a lion in my heart. Sing louder, come, sing louder. Fire in my heart. Burn brighter, burn brighter.
Okay, fantastic. Well, and I know that there's a bit of a bridge section or a link section.
Yeah.
A tag, let's have a listen to the tag.
I'll declare to the world that you are good, that you are good. I'll declare to the world that I am yours, you are mine.
Good, fantastic. So, really what the next thing for us to do is to open up a Logic session, yeah. which we're not going to do in this video, but really the next thing is to open up a Logic session. Mm. We're going to save the song in its title, yeah. so it's on the computer. We need to get a sense of what the key is, what yeah. the tempo is. What key is it in?
It's in C.
Yeah. So what the key is, what the tempo is. Now, for this song, in the key of C, is that we'll kind of probably need to think about, is that the right kind of key for your voice?
Yeah.
Is it an okay key for you? But yeah. we can discuss that at this next kind of stage. Get a sense of a tempo. We'll kind of get a click track going.
Yeah.
And really, it's about recording the rough demo, you on the acoustic, mic'd up, or maybe plugged into the system, and also a mic for your vocal, yeah. and just play the song into Logic. Cool. with a basic drum track against the tempo that we think is going to work for ourselves.
Yeah.
And then we can actually think about the arrangements. You know, are we going to start it with an intro? Is there going to be, are we going to go verse one, chorus, verse two? Or maybe we've got some thoughts and other different kind of ideas yeah. in terms of how we want the song arrangements to be. So that'll be the next kind of video. So stay tuned. Yeah. That video will probably happen in the next week or so. And finally, don't forget to subscribe, click the bell icon, and we'll see you very soon.
Yeah, bye.
Bye-bye for now.